Okay, so it's time for a pre-paint. A pre-paint, you have a light and a bit of topping, a bit of plaster, and you go around and the light highlights any imperfections, and you you fill the fill it in. So I'm just shining the light off on an angle, and this wall's fairly good. A few little dings there, and this is how you get a good finish. This wall's actually fairly good. Nothing worse than sitting down and seeing a hole in the wall or something like that. So, yeah.